Dotto, home door lock.
What happens if the doorknob does run out of battery? Well, lucky for us, it does have a keyhole in the bottom. The key does not need to turn all the way for it to open. It is not compatible with Alexa. It also allows us to have the option to connect a USB with a portable charger to it so it can be unlocked. I prefer to use mine for my bedroom doors. I honestly don't know if it can be used for exterior doors.